a big surprise for Guthrie residents on their water bills this summer, and it wasn't a good one. A spike in their water rates with no real explanation. Well, new tonight, KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal explains why.
There are 3,800 water meters within the city of Guthrie, and the city attorney tells us that the company who was hired to read them wasn't doing their job.
Our water bill is normally $46 to $60, and this month it was over $150.
Wow, in just one month.
In just one month. Our neighbor across the street said theirs was over $400.
That's how Tim Thurman knew something was wrong. The city of Guthrie did too.
Weren't doing their job, weren't turning in the records on time, and then we found out the records they were turning in to us, they were doing a lot of estimating.
City officials say the company, Burrell Incorporated, had been contracted to read the city water meter since 2008. But this past May, folks in Guthrie noticed something wasn't right.
We took probably 2 months worth of pictures of our meter that where I'd cut the grass over it and it had never been lifted off.
The city says the company wasn't even reading the meters, but the water department is working to make things right.
They did have some that they were actually refunding money on or giving credits on bills if they wanted to do that. Of course, we've heard from people who got bills that were larger than their normal monthly bills and were unhappy about it.
City officials say they're looking at getting an automated water reading system. They say this will help in reducing errors. In Guthrie, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.
Well, the city of Guthrie terminated their contract with Burrell and hired a new company until the automated reading system is in place.